Hi, this is Mr. Naresh Arthambake, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In the previous video, we have discussed regarding how to create a video OER. In this particular video, we are discussing how to upload and share video OER. This particular video is a part of IIT Bombay FDP 301X Mentoring Educators in Education Technology Workshop. These are the following team members. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, learner will be able to upload and share the video to his or her peers. In this particular video, we are discussing how to upload video OER and how to share the video OER. Now, how to upload a video OER? In the previous video, we have created a video. After creating a video, such window will appear. In this particular window, there is a play tab. When you just click on play tab, the video is playing, and during playing you need to check the clearance of the video and the sound. If the video is clear, then this particular video you need to save and upload in this three different positions. One as you want. One, save as video file. Second one is upload to Screencast-O-Matic, upload to YouTube. So first of all, we will see how to save this video file on our desktop. In this particular, when you select the video file, save as video file as an option, that time you will see such particular window, and in this window you need to select a folder, whether desktop, whether different folder. If you are selecting desktop, then this particular video is going to save on a desktop. So after selecting a folder, we need to publish this video. Then after publishing, this particular video is getting downloaded, and after downloading, this will save on a desktop, and immediately you can play the video, immediately you can browse the folder, immediately you can copy the path, and after making click on done tab, the video is over. So that can be saved on your desktop like this. So this is the video that has saved on your desktop. Now, in the next thing, we have to see, that is how to share the video OER on YouTube. This is very important. Initially, you need to log in on your Google. Then on YouTube, you will appear such window, and in that window there is a upload tab. Once you click on upload tab, that time such window will appear. In this particular window, select files to upload. You need to select the file for uploading. Then it will give the path to your video. You need to select your respective video. You need to open it. After opening, that video can be uploaded on your YouTube channel. And after uploading this particular video on YouTube channel, you need to take one care, that you need to go in edit, and after that you need to go in advanced setting. In advanced setting, you need to go to change the license and right of ownership. Here, if you give the standard YouTube license, then it will not be accessible for all members. So to create OER, you need to give Creative Commons as a license type. So like this, you need to upload and share your video as a OER on YouTube. So this is the Screencast-O-Matic site from which I have taken the screenshots. Thank you.